Do you hear that?
What's that noise?
Bye-bye.
Welcome back to another episode of Patriot TV.
Oh, I'm going next?
Yeah.
This week we got some clips of men's volleyball.
We hope you all enjoy. We'll see you at the end of the video.
We're in Paradise Palms and we're fishing for floppers.
I got it, yes.
That's 50 shield. Welcome to Patriot TV's weather report, and we're at the beach right now for spring break. The weather this week is going to be sunny. A few days it'll be a slight breeze.
Faster. It's too much. Slow down.
I'm actually getting a report right now that there will be some rain. As you can see, everyone is affected differently by water.
Sorry for a second.
Got it.
Alright, here with one of the students from Brewer High School. We're going to be asking him what he's doing for spring break.
I just got baseball, got a lot of church stuff, and just going to hang out with friends, you know, just chill, take a break from school.
There you have it. We're here with another student from Brewer High School. We're going to be asking him, what are you doing over spring break?
Hanging out in Nashville with Chris.
There you have it. Rocking out in Nashville. We're here with Brewer High School's SRO, Joe Baker. We're going to be seeing what he's doing over spring break.
Well, starts out with an exciting trip to take my mom to have oral surgery, and after that, I'm headed to Gulf Shores.
There you have it. Mm-hmm. There you go. Thank you.
Hey, guys. We hope you enjoyed this week's episode of Patriot TV, and we also hope you have a fantastic spring break. Recently, our Patriot TV class entered into a teen PSA contest where we discuss a topic that is much more common than people realize. Winners are determined by popularity, so we need as many votes as possible. Only one vote per device, so vote on as many devices as possible. Shortly, we're going to show the PSA video, and at the end of it, a QR code will appear on your screen. Make sure that you scan the QR code and fill out a brief survey and vote for video number 3. Hope you enjoy!
I think I'm gonna head home now, so I'll see you guys tomorrow.
What's up, man? You still hanging around?
Man, I got a phone call. You good if I take this?
Yeah, that's fine.
All good?
Yeah. No, you're good, Coach.
Sounds good. Hey, see you tomorrow, man.
See you, brother.
Hey, Roman, Coach Plunkett, man, just calling to check up. Man, really just seemed like you were down today. I know you hung around. Sorry I had that phone call, but, man, if you ever need to talk, if you need anything, man, call me up.